it a more bright luster. It's just amazing. It is a member of the platinum family. So
yes, it is. That, yeah.
Yeah, we coat our silver with that, and so you're getting exceptional quality there. Now, our hugs and kisses bracelet.
This is another one of my favorites.
I think wherever you go, if you're at the mall or at, you know, the brick and mortars, wherever you go, catalogs, everybody does the hugs and kisses for this time of year.
And you know, it brings me back to childhood. Remember when you used to say, you used to pull the little, he loves me, he loves me not, he loves me.
Yep.
He loves me. This is what this reminds me of, with the hugs and kisses. It just brings me back to those days.
Yeah. I agree with you. So if you come in close, you see, this is a customer pick for a reason. People love this bracelet. Ladies like you judged it one of the top. This is $20 off. And if you come in close, what you see is you've got those absolute rounds, and those are actually prong set in there, right? And then in between, you've got those little kiss stations, so the little X's in between. Notice, remember our absolute collection, this is fine jewelry. You've got the box clasp with the double safety latch. And that's very important, because if you were wearing natural diamonds, you wouldn't leave the jewelry store if they didn't give you those safety clasps.
That's very true.
So this is done very much the way your fine jewelry, your treasure jewelry is made. Notice that on the reverse of that, or on the underside of that, you know, that's the way they would set natural diamonds. They would leave the backs exposed because you want the light to flood through there. So this is really beautifully made. Love this jewelry. We have it in the sterling. We have it in the gold vermeil. And then four lengths on that, right?
Yes, we have the 6.5, the 7.5, and also the 8. Mm-hmm. And I was just looking at the appraised value at $163.
Yeah, it's really awesome. What a beautiful buy today.
It's just, again, if you're looking for that special Valentine's gift, mm-hmm. you know, a gift for yourself, a gift for your sweetheart. This, you know, a lot of times it might be a little more challenging to buy a ring, but a bracelet, you can, mm-hmm. you know, I think is a wonderful gift. They open the box and they see the hugs and the kisses. It's a beautiful way to say I love you.
Oh my gosh, you're not kidding. And you're right, Karen makes a good point, because a lot of times rings, if you're shopping out there for somebody, rings are tough to size, you know, and it's hard to ask somebody, so what ring size do you wear, without them figuring it out? Unless they're living in your home and they can steal a ring from you to get your size, we really have no way of knowing what size to buy somebody. A bracelet is a little easier, and because we do have the four length options here, if it's a more petite person, you know to go with a 6.5. There's a 7-inch, there's a 7.5, and an 8-inch. And I do want to say this, if you absolutely had to, there you go, I said absolutely.
Absolutely.
If you absolutely had to, you can take this to a jeweler and have it sized for you. So $69.95, this is two flexible payments here on any of the major credit cards of just $34.98 over 2 months. And this is not going to turn on you, because this is precious metals here. This is sterling silver with the rhodium finish. This is gold vermeil. So nothing but both precious metals touching your skin. Gold vermeil, one of our customers asked us today. She wasn't familiar with it, but gold vermeil has the it's stamped 0.925, so it is a base of sterling silver, and then you've got the 100 mils or 2.5 microns of genuine gold on that. So customer pick for you today, 150-379. Each and every one of those absolutes, 4 millimeter round, so it does look like the real thing. Because mm-hmm. sometimes if it's too big, you may say, oh, I'm too shy to wear that, because everybody's going to know it's not real. This looks like the real thing, Karen.
And you can wear this again with a watch. You can wear it with one of the tennis bracelets. Mm-hmm. If you got the heart ring, this would be another great addition to the heart mm-hmm. ring.
Absolutely.
So it's
and it's and again, your genuine diamond bracelets, your line bracelets, you wouldn't dream about wearing these every day because you'd be terrified of wearing your genuine diamonds out like this. This is a diamond bracelet or a line bracelet that you wear every day, that you don't have to, baby, because you didn't break the bank. You spent under $70 for this. You're going to treasure it. It's going to look fantastic. It looks authentic because of the size of those absolutes, and you didn't break the bank. And if you take advantage of the flex, remember, you don't have to be part of any club for flex. That's any of the major credit cards. You have two flex of $34.98 for such a special gift.
It's such a
pretty,
great gift.
Pretty,
and then you can
pretty.
Put in the box, I love him, I love him not. I love him. I love her.
I love
her. I love her.